First, I would like to thank all family, friends, faculty, staff, the North Penn School District Board of Directors, and administrators for joining us this evening to celebrate the class of 2017 on this 8th day of June. First, given the nature of our dignified ceremony this evening, I ask that everyone refrains from celebrating the reading of an individual graduate with whistles, noisemakers, or air horns, so that each graduate has the opportunity to hear his or her name in honor of this great accomplishment we are celebrating this evening. The class of 2017 joins me in thanking you for your respect of all of our graduates. We will absolutely have the opportunity to cheer and celebrate together at the conclusion of the ceremony. Today, 1,086 students will receive their high school diploma from the North Penn School District. You have accomplished so much throughout your 13 years in this district, but for a moment, let's take a look at just this year. Class of 2017, you had 13 National Merit finalists and 25 National Merit commended students. You had the highest proficiency levels in biology in Bucks and Montgomery County, and the third highest levels in the state. Students from our thespian troop were one of only 6 troops in the United States and Canada combined to have their performance adjudicated and to perform at the International Festival in Nebraska later this month. You have been recognized at the state and national levels for your accomplishments in the classroom and your continued pursuit of excellence across all academic disciplines. You raised over $41,000 for the kids at Minithon. You were the dessert, you can applaud that. You were the deserving recipients of our first Student Appreciation Day and the High School Nation Music Tour with none other than the teenage heartthrob, Drake Bell. You supplied food and resources to those in need, and students in our Engineering Academy were invited to travel to London in order to participate in an international science fair. This is certainly not an all-inclusive list of your accomplishments, but please allow me to continue for a few more. North Penn Class of 2017, you have won team or individual state or national championships in FBLA, Academic Decathlon, Choir, Band, Orchestra, Economics, Swimming and Diving, Girls Water Polo, Winter Track, and Girls Track and Field. Please take some time tonight to look around at the night to remember, as you stated last night at a beautiful reflection ceremony. As I sat down to prepare for this speech, I wanted to emphasize what defines the class of 2017 from previous classes here at North Penn. I wanted to figure out what makes you unique. So I talked to some people. When speaking to some people, I heard a lot of input about what makes kids these days unique, but it was not in a good light. I heard things about kids these days and why you're so difficult to deal with. People speak about a sense of entitlement and about how you want what you want, whenever you want it, with no regard for those around. Hey, Jimmy, what are you doing?
Oh, hey, Mr. Bauer. I just need to use the bathroom real quick, so I called an Uber. I'll be right back.
Jimmy, there are 10,000 people here. We're in the middle of a graduation ceremony. I need you to sit down. Hey, Jeff, the gator needs to go on the track. I'll see you tomorrow morning at 7 a.m. in my office. My apologies for that interruption, folks. Kids these days. As I was trying to say, people say that you are impatient and you're addicted to instant gratification. You binge watch television shows, you obtain your friends with a click of a button, and you determine your success based on how many shares, retweets, or likes you can get. You want what you want, and you want it right now. Molière.
Yo, Mr. Bauer, I need to go. Like, my parents trying to leave. Like, I need...
Molière, I just talked to Jimmy.
I need to go.
Molière, there are 10,000 people here. You'll get your diploma when the other 1,085 kids do as well.
But we in a rush. Like,
step away from the diploma. Have a seat. I'm sorry, everyone. Kids these days. Finally, I hear that you're lazy and unable to think on your own. Knowing more than the person next to you is irrelevant because you have the world at your fingertips. Originality is a thing of the past, and the temptation to plagiarize is a significant issue. Please know that I am not too sure what I believe in, but I believe in what I see. And when I close my eyes, I see your whole life ahead of me.
Excuse me, Mr. Bauer, hold on a minute.
Yes, Ben. I know you just resigned as the mayor, but what can I do for you?
You do realize those are lyrics from a song, don't you? You just plagiarized them in your speech.
Ben, I have no idea what you're talking about. I'm a principal.
Mr. Bauer, let me show you.
Ain't too sure what I believe in, but I believe in what I see. And when I close my eyes, I see my whole life ahead of me.
These are
Hey, Ben, I'm pretty sure this isn't the last time I'm going to say this, but you were right. I did plagiarize. Principles, Jesus. All the shenanigans aside, class of 2017, I do believe what I see in front of me. I know kids these days to be caring, compassionate, inclusive, creative, innovative, kind, and fun. I know kids these days to be tolerant, accepting, supportive, and motivated. Finally, I know kids these days to be different, enthused, and empathetic. Pardon the cliche, but our future is in your hands, and I'm excited about what awaits. Kids are many things these days, and we are all better because you were here at North Penn High School. These kids are the class of North Penn High School class of 2017, and they are absolutely wonderful. I wish you all well, and good luck.